Hi guys, Bike Check here at Bike Market. We've got a Silverback Electro. This is a 2019 edition and it's a medium. So it's suited to the slightly smaller rider. If you're getting into mountain biking, you're getting into e-bikes, this is a good place to start. Nice entry-level e-bike, not going to break your budget. Running Shimano steps up front and on the motor. So nice solid reliability from Shimano. It's a 400 watt motor up front. It's more than enough life there to get you through a nice long day in the saddle. At the back you've got an 1146, so nice climbing ratio and all controlled nicely by Shimano XT. Sunringle rims front and back. Sunringle don't need much explanation. They're gonna be bomb proof basically for this rig. And a nice set of cross marks to tie them all in. Cross marks, really, really nice tire, really nice puncture resistance and fast rolling. Coming up onto the saddle, a nice looking saddle, Bondrager saddle, also again going to keep you nice and comfortable for longer days in the saddle. Nice looking top tube and a nice looking front end of this bike. Coming around, proprietary Shimano stoppers, nothing wrong with those hydraulic brakes, running mineral oil in those brakes, and then SLX up front on the shifters, front and back, and then that Shimano steps control hidden nicely over there with a super set of death grip grips. They feel super plush in your hands, again nice for the longer days in the saddle. Really nice looking German bike, Silverback, doesn't need much explanation. If you're looking for something entry level in e-bike range, definitely come and check this rig out. You won't be disappointed.